This only takes 30 seconds.
On Eyewitness News at 10.
We begin with breaking news out of Providence. Gunfire rings out once again, and again it happened on Salmon Street. Police on the scene tell us that someone fired several shots into this house. We're told a 14-year-old girl was sitting outside at the time and was injured by falling glass and taken to the hospital. May the 30th, Ralph Joseph was shot and killed on this same street.